Hi guys, Liam here. So, my friend actually suggested this to me like face to face a couple of weeks ago. I'm going to put YouTube on under a reacting video, which is try not to laugh or smile whilst watching this. My hair is such a mess. I have a little friend with me. Oh, you meant to be my friend. Get my YouTube video. Get an ad. Big stretches. Hello. Hello. I'm gonna have to do a voice for Kika eventually. No, I'm gonna actually try it now. Kika. Okay, it's gone. Oh no! Right, so... Right. Just gonna type it in on the top. Try. Oh, there it is. Try not to laugh. All green whilst watching this. I just smiled. Right, I'm gonna watch the 10:25 one. Just because it had a photo in it, actually did make me laugh.
All flights are canceled at the Westchester County Airport in Harrison and Stewart in Orange County. And if you're trying to fly out of JFK or LaGuardia, well, no luck there either. They're both closed and won't be open until later this afternoon. Thousands of passengers across the East Coast, of course, had to alter their plans. And we spoke to one kid who was trying to cope with the delay.
Oh, no. I'm just sitting there on my iPod. It's just so frustrating. I want to be in Florida getting a tan on my back.
Can we go back to March 17th, that day that those text messages were exchanged between Josie and Wayne? You were in school with Josie. You heard about the texts? You saw them?
I only saw two.
You saw two? Did you see the one where he threatened her to kill her?
No.
You did not. Which ones did you see?
The one where she calls him a rapist and... She calls him a cunt. I mean, he calls her a cunt.
Okay. We just have to be careful with our language a little bit. That's all right, sweetheart.
To describe what you hope to achieve by today's event. Well, I think today is the second stage. So that would have almost been terrific. Joseph, is that all right?
Sure.
She's going to put her mic on. What do you hope to achieve by today's event?
Well, today is a follow-up of the song.
We need that.
I think we're in trouble here.
I think we're holding it.
A song done by the children's entertainers about the United Way as it is.
Before we toss it back, we got to go to the farm kid. How you doing there, Pally? Right now, you know, I know he can't say anything right now, but you know what he's... Right now, E equals MC squared. Get the camera off my face. Let's take this cantaloupe.
Oh, Dan.
I want to show you this video.
Go to the Drew the Farm Kid. How you doing there, Pally? Right now, you know, I know he can't say anything right now, but you know what he's saying right now? E equals MC squared. Get the camera off my face.
Right now, I'm gonna
Way to go, Dan. Way to make a baby boy cry on live television. Way to go.
Oh,
my
God. Oh, he's happy now. He's happy. I could
walk. Happy because you walked away.
Conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain.
Okay. We're just gonna, let's just cut that just while we're at it.
Just,
okay. One second. What did you think about the ride?
It was great. And apparently, I've never been on live television before, but apparently sometimes I don't watch the news because I'm a kid, and apparently Grandpa just gives me the remote after we watch the Powerball.
What's the Powerball?
Tell me about the ride. What did you think about the ride?
Well, it was great.
Why?
Because apparently you're spinning around, and apparently every time you get dizzy.
Yeah?
That's all you do is get dizzy.
Is it fun?
Yeah. And I've never, ever been on live television. I never, ever be on live television.
Are you excited?
Yeah, and apparently I already went down the super slide. When I went down the water, I was scared half to death. I just freak out.
Have you been waiting a long time? Too long.
His excitement got the better of him when his uncle did arrive. I'm going to question you a little bit more.
Now, finally, we have Toulouse. Now, you tried out a few instruments before taking on the keyboard, is that right?
Yeah.
But you settled on the keyboard and a great suit.
Yeah.
A hot, powder blue...
Safari suit. Old school,
very
bro.
Very good stuff.
Old
with
school.
The bow tie.
All right, Sarah, show us what you can do.
Off you go.
Get into it. All right, this is going to be cool.
I've got a feeling...
How good's an organ?
This is a big finish. Love an organ cup.
Someone turn the power on.
There we go. Done on national television. What have you
ever run and say? Well, we've done it all now, haven't we?
As have several other individuals.
Hizmet vermeye başladı ve Taksim'de tamamıyla hayat normale döndü.
Житло, освіту, відпочинок. Цей список досить довгий. Але єдине, чого позбавлені діти, про яких ми зараз вам розкажемо.
The school CEO Barbara Bird Bennett also released a written statement today. She spoke of hoping for a very smooth and safe transition.
And the kids came out today, there were some great ones, and they all went, yeah, it's cool. So our kind is cool, we like it.
I'm very grateful, and that was from Bob Paisley.
42-31. And have 14 second chance points.
Yeah, that's really big for Washington. Off those 11 offensive rebounds. Good hustle for
Dwight, I'm the best center in the league.
Who got Dwight?
Shaq! Shaq! I want to say one thing to you, Shaq! Don't ever disrespect Houston like that again. Don't ever disrespect Houston.
Hey, fourth, tell fourth, baby.
And you have a micro mini pony. Ooh! Look at you, how strong you are. What is your name? Oh! Okay.
Zooming out, though, other areas of town are still looking great right now. No other problems.
Hey, will you be my girlfriend?
Sure.
What?
Town are still looking great right now. No other problems.
Hey, will you be my girlfriend?
Sure.
Isn't that nice?
Oh, thank you so much. I'm so excited.
I happened to tell him you weren't dating anybody, so anyway, I just feel a little uncomfortable.
Are you sure you want to take me?
Yeah.
I mean...
She's pretty nice. vouch for. She's a pretty good gal. Anyway, y'all work that out later. We got some work to do here. And she said yes. So, stay right here. It's okay. I attempted to follow her. I had the same problem growing up, I guess so. So did we say hi to everybody you want to say hi to? You still looking at Britton over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's over there. We'll get to her in just a little bit. I think you need to say goodbye with us together. Keeps looking at you over there. Anyway, I'll let you two go off together. Do you mind introducing her to your parents? Mm-hmm. I think it's probably a good idea. Hold her hand. Hold her hand. Take her over there to meet the parents. Let's look at our weather.
I understand that you think that it teaches poise, you think that it teaches stage presence, but when you see the video that we, when you see the video that we just looked at, do you think that it teaches stage presence, but when you see the video that when you see the video that we just looked at, do you see poise, do you see sexploitation?
That video is
just a girl's face.
When you see the video that we just looked at, do you see poise or do you see sexploitation?
That video is just like people kind of dressing up for Halloween costumes.
But Marcy, these are 4-year-olds. They're 5-year-olds. They don't understand.
I personally wouldn't put my daughter in that. I think I put her in age-appropriate things. So, and for her to go on stage, she needs to know the character that she's portraying on the stage. So, would I put her in Julia Roberts, Pretty Woman? No.
But you think like to do best. What makes you happiest to do?
Oh, no.
I'm going to go back.
Julia Roberts, Pretty Woman? No.
But you think like to do best. What makes you happiest to do?
No.
No, really. What do you like to? What makes you happiest? Do you like being on stage with all the makeup?
Yes.
Do you like it more than playing out on the playground with other girls and boys?
Yes.
Why?
Look at
me. Why?
I don't know.
You don't know? It's okay, Marcy. We still have your microphone on you. The clip fell, but the mic's still there. You don't know, huh? Hey, Clea.
Okay, please look at
this. When is mommy really happy with you? What makes mommy happy?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, I get that. Do you understand what psychologists say? That many psychologists say that this is really more about you than it is about her. Okay? Well, I get that. That really it's mom trying to get what she didn't become out through her daughter and hope that she does become something.
You know, for us, no. I mean, I was an XFL cheerleader. I was a magician's assistant. You know, my husband has worked in the shows for many years. Mm-hmm. So for us, it just kind of goes with the territory. So Kailia, she likes to perform on the stage. And it's
she sure does.
Yes, she does. Mm-hmm. And she likes to do talent. I mean, she likes to do it all. So, I mean, for those critics, they have children that are in the pageants. Now, do they?
But they also say, they also say that Kalia is learning to grow up with excessive attention. And when that attention finally goes away, she won't know what to do. The depression follows that. That there are a lot of disorders that can follow that because she gets so much attention now.
She's always had attention.
Yes,
so,
that's the issue, they say. Too much.
I don't think there's ever too much attention that a child can have.
Okay.
So, I mean, she's had, you know, 2 older brothers that have been in it.
Okay.
And
would you put her back, I gotta go, but would you put her back on Toddlers and Tiaras if they ask you?
In a very positive sense, yes.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Wow, I must have failed at that. So I'm going to try another, which is only... Oh wait, it was 1:55. Let's do that. I'm not joking. I would do it.
Mom, guess what day it is?
Sunday.
My birthday.
Logan, it's Christmas.
Christmas. When you see somebody cute and you try to walk past all cool, but you look like this.
Doors be like.
Oh my god!
Excuse me, sir, has there ever been a robbery at this establishment?
Not that I know of. I don't know.
Share. Sharing is caring.
But I don't care.
If you stop fighting, I'll give you a treat.
Are you talking to me? No!
To your boss, huh?
I mean, I love our chances. You know, it's been,
sassy. Right, this bit isn't it. I've just heard a song that I really like. I'm just gonna do the part. Where is it? Not typing the singer's name. There might have two parts to this. It's video. No, that isn't the song. I haven't heard this song in ages. I just like the song.
Chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love. No one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you.
Song. But one more song before we do go, which I'd like to talk about. I clicked the wrong one. If you like a good Kit Kat, it comes for cuddles. Why do you want cuddles? You want cuddles, but I don't. What's it called? Kit Kat. Oh, that's what it's called. You gonna dance with me? Oh, it's right there. No, you need to. You need to dance with men. Look, about there.
There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching a fever pitch, it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I would do. The scars on your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars on your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling
we could have had it all. Finally, before I go, just want to say well done to a YouTuber who I do not know, but I do watch her, but I don't know her personally, but I'm just saying thank you, no not thank you, congratulations to Stacey Plays on reaching 1 million subscribers. That's it for this nighttime vlog. And because it's a weekly vlog this week, lucky you, was dealing with me all week. See you all to tomorrow. Goodbye. Only joking, that isn't the end of the video. Of course.